Hey everybody, I'm Seth Apter. I'm a new designer and I'm so excited to be at CHA 2016 unveiling my new line for Spellbinders. My line consists of embossing folders, dies, rubber stamps, and a really exciting book project that I'm excited to share with you. I'm a mixed media artist from New York City and I brought my city style, my urban grunge to Spellbinders. So let me show you a little bit about the collection. If you look at the table here, you'll see a combination of artwork that was made with all the work that I created with Spellbinders. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to bridge the gap between people who are traditional crafters, people who are perhaps traditional scrapbookers, with mixed media artists. I want to bring you over to my side. I think you'll see that these projects are definitely all about layers. They're all about textures. They're really all about letting you take your creativity using products that are easily accessible and creating art. If you notice that most of the products have some very basic shapes. The centerpiece of the line are circles, but they're circles with a twist. So you'll see some of them are a little bit wonky, some of them are a little bit splatty, some of them are a little bit trippy. That takes my style and it brings it over to Spellbinders line. You'll also notice there's a lot of texture in these pieces, and that's because I really feel that one of the best things you can bring to art to create some exciting work is texture. So my sets of embossing folders will allow you to do that really, really easily. I have a lot of rubber stamps as well, and the rubber stamps are designed so that they actually work with all the other aspects of the line. So they nest within a number of the die cuts, and they really do work well on the embossing folders as well. The shapes really mix and match. So you can buy any piece of the line, and you'll see it really goes with all the other pieces as well. The other thing I'm really excited about is this book kit that I have here. You can see it in the corner. It's empty now because I'm working on the inside pages as part of a demo, but it is a three-ring binder that you get and you decorate yourself. And in addition to that, there are special dies and die cuts that you can make to create pages that go inside the book, to create windows, to create tabs. It's really a fun, interactive way of creating. And I think it takes the planner phase to a whole new stage because you're able to really take your style, your design, and your aesthetic, and you can put it together and create your own planner. It could be an artist book, it could be a journal. And we all know that journaling is hot right now, so I think this product really melds well with that. And if you want to learn more about me, the best way to do it is to go to sethapter.com, my website. I'm all over social media, so you'll see my links to Facebook and Twitter and Periscope and Instagram, and I'm sure I'm forgetting another site, YouTube, and where you can see what I'm all about and see all the details of my line. So I really appreciate your time. Thank you for being here. Hope to see you again soon.